Welcome to part 2 of 8 of the EM1010 how-to series, Embroidery Designs. Today we will learn how to import a design. Your Ricoma home embroidery machine reads .dst files, the most common of all embroidery file types. If your embroidery file is in another file type, you will need to change the file type by using embroidery software, such as Hatch by Wilcom. In order to complete an embroidery project, you must first upload or import an embroidery file. To import your file, first save your DST file to a USB drive. Insert the USB drive into the right side of the panel. Make sure your embroidery status is set to unlocked. For instructions, please reference Part 1 of the Embroidery Designs video series. Press the file icon in the Row 1, Column 2, and a new screen will display. Then press the memory stick icon in the top row. This will display a list of available files on the memory stick. Once you select your design, an image of the design will show on the screen, and your selection will display with a star icon on the right side of the panel. To import the design into your EM1010, press the icon represented by a machine and a blue arrow. A message with "Loading" will show on the screen. Once it's done loading, simply press the OK button. Your design is now saved to your EM1010's memory. Thank you for watching Part 2, Importing a Design. In Part 3 of our EM1010 how-to series, Embroidery Designs, we will show you how to select a design from the machine's memory.